Yes, my face looks ugly, and yes, I am with my little sister. Hey guys, what's up? It's me earlier, and today, I'm going to be doing a video with my little sister. Who are you? What's your name? Talk louder!
My name is Miley!
Okay, and yes, today we're going to be doing the sibling tag, and it's basically just a bunch of questions that I'm going to be asking her, and we'll just see how this goes. Got it? Got it. Also, I'm sorry for not uploading the past two Saturdays. I have been really busy, and there will be two videos on Saturday, so they're both collabs, so. Alrighty, starting off the first question. How old are you?
5 and a half.
Okay, and obviously I'm 14. Okay, whoopsie, this plays not good. Alrighty, next question. Describe each other in one word.
Yes.
Describe me.
What does it mean? describing, I love my look.
About me, not you!
Oh. Okay. About you, your makeup.
My makeup? Okay. Yeah. This little child is obsessed with watching makeup tutorials, so. Yeah. Isn't that right?
Yes.
Can I describe Miley as? Annoying. I'm kidding. You're cute. Okay. Next question. Do people ever get you mixed up? No, they don't, because obviously we don't look the same at all. And I'm older and she's younger, so.
Up two people at the same at my school.
So, like you?
No. I mean, they're twins. They're both the same. I get confused with their names.
Okay, next question. What is something that annoys you about me?
You?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Aw, you're so nice. Yeah. Okay, one thing annoying about you is everything. Okay. I know. What do I do? What is it like being a sister of a YouTuber? Like, I make videos. What is it like having me as a sister?
Awesome.
Awesome, yeah. High five. Yeah. Okay. Do you ever argue? Like, do we ever get in fights?
No.
No. We're pretty cool. Yeah. Chilling. Okay, next question. What is the best thing about me?
Everything,
yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. The best thing about you is your little eyes. Your eyes, huh? Yeah, because look at your eyeballs. Okie dokie. Next question. Favorite memory together?
Probably at the beach.
At the beach? Oh yeah, we went to the beach with Auntie Christina.
A long time ago.
It wasn't even a long time ago, it was on Christmas.
Oh right!
It was on Christmas and we had like a little photo shoot. Oh.
Yeah.
I think the best memory probably is going to Disneyland?
Yes!
Alrighty. Full sisters, half sisters, stepsisters. We're stepsisters.
Yes.
Alrighty. Who is your favorite singer?
You.
Aww. You're so nice. My favorite singer. I don't have a favorite singer. I like a bunch of people. You're one of them.
Yes! We're best sisters.
All right. Who takes longer to get ready?
I think I do.
Yeah, you do.
Because I actually stand up for a long time.
Yep. Because you're lazy.
I know.
All right. High heels or tennis shoes? Tennis shoes.
Yeah, because we have a tennis ball.
What?
But we have.
We don't even use ball. The tennis court. You just use it to ride your scooter.
I know.
Okay. So you don't want to wear high heels.
Okay, I still have high heels.
Yeah, you choose high heels because you're girly. Yeah, first. Pants or dresses? Pants. Yep.
But I'm wearing pants.
Those are pajamas. Those are different. That's right. Favorite animal? Who's your favorite animal?
A dolphin.
A dolphin? Cool. My favorite animal is a hummingbird because they're so pretty and cute and tiny.
I actually have some at my house. We have a hummingbird.
Which one? Feed. Which house?
My mom's.
Cool. My grandma has. You know Mamma Mia? She has a lot of hummingbirds. Like, a lot. Okie dokie. Favorite movie?
And mine is probably Frozen.
Yep, I knew it. Yeah. Everyone's favorite movie. My favorite, I don't. My favorite movie at the moment right now is Maze Runner. What is something weird that you eat? Like weird. That nobody else eats but you.
Pepper garbage.
You eat garbage?
No.
Oh my goodness. Something that you eat.
Something that I ate before?
That you eat that nobody like eats on a daily basis.
Okay. That I don't.
No, that you eat.
That I like?
Yeah. That other people may not like.
I probably like.
You don't know. Do you guys have anything matching? No. Okay, and what is your favorite TV show?
I probably like a dog that has kids and it's gonna get like collect stuff. Yeah.
My favorite TV show. I don't have a favorite TV show.
You don't?
I don't. I watch all kinds of TV shows. Now, growing up as a kid, Cat and Dog was the best teacher. 90s kids, you know.
I know it's not weird.
Alright, next question. What don't you like about me?
Nothing.
Okay. You sure?
Yes.
I don't like your attitude. Yeah, you're very sassy. You like?
I never do that.
You're sassy though.
But I love you.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Alright, any nicknames? Like, what's my nickname? What do you guys call me?
Ginger.
And what else?
Cool girl?
No!
Why?
Okay, what's my real name?
Eagle.
No, that's a nickname. What's my real name? You know my real name.
Austin, you think?
No! My real name starts with an O. You know it. Really? You don't know my real name? I'm so sad!
What are you thinking?
My real name is Olivia.
Oh.
You knew that! Okay, what do we call you? Like, what's your nickname? What do we call you?
It starts with R.
R. What is it? I don't know anything. Oh, it's Rosie. I knew that. Yep.
My students.
Are you guys close?
Yeah,
close.
Yeah. Why are you itching your nose?
Because it's itchy.
Why can't you itch it with your nail?
What?
Tell me you.
Alrighty, are you competitive?
What does that mean?
Like, do we challenge each other to do things? Like, are you competitive? Alrighty, last question. Alright, funniest memory. Oh yeah, when she met this cockroach in our house and she was gonna kill it, like, cause no one wanted to kill it, so we had her kill it, and it was so funny because she literally grabbed the shoe and she was like, she smacked it.
She went to the hallway.
Do it. Do what she did. Literally, like, she totally ran off and she had, like, the heebie-jeebies. Alrighty. So, guys, that is the end of my sibling tag. And, yes, that was pretty fun to film, huh?
Yes.
Yep. Alrighty. So, that is the end. Thank you, Mai, for being in my video. Alright, guys, so that is the end. And, yes, I will see you guys next Saturday. I love you guys so much. And...
bye!
Bye!